y-axis.
Okay.
Subspindle, move that over. Rotate the back spindle, please.